Hey everybody, this is a quick reminder how not to play this game. This guy is complete and total asshole, and he will just stand here and slash his hanging body like a fucking psycho. Do not do it, guys, because that's what ruins the fun of it, and really you don't have to. When I first time played the Trapper, I could kill 3 out of 4. For the first time playing it. And someone who's probably on level 16th or 17th, because I'm on 16th, should know better than that. Now, my teammates realized that I'm being camped, and they did what the only thing they can do, so they jumped on the generators. And that's sad, but leaving me there hanging is the best option they had. They got still 3 generators to be done. I'm not letting go because I am giving them time to finish those generators. So even if you are being camped, don't let go. You're giving your teammates chance to finish the generators and escape themselves, even if you don't stand a chance. Thanks for watching, and until the next video. Bye.